$16,000 worth of meat was stolen from a processing facility in Clinton County. State police say it happened on July 14th when two suspects cut through a barbed wire chain link fence and broke into several refrigeration trailers at Nicholas Meat LLC in Green Township. They placed the meat in a white Penske box truck and fled. Anyone with information on the incident is asked to contact police.